is working on walking. So you will see me making some hand gestures and just, I'm not going to say much to Sadie because she really right now needs me to just be very quiet. And because she's a dog, she will understand me better via my body language than versus my tone of voice. And I do this with all the shy dogs that come through. I just am quiet and I kind of ignore them a little bit to kind of play hard to get. So this is what we've been doing. So I'll start walking. Sadie. Change directions. She's responding to me. She's looking at me every time I give a little pressure right here, like this. And she's looking at me when she looks at the door, which is also a good sign. That means she's waiting to see what I'm going to do next. So I'm gonna just get down to her level. Just barely touching her. Good girl, Sadie. Good job. Good girl. And then I make sure to not hang over her like this. Dogs find that kind of scary, and that's kind of what, you know, an aggressive dog might do to them. And then just kind of otherwise leave her be for now. As you can see, she's slowly warming up to me. Good job, Sadie. Sorry, I gotta lean over here. So I accidentally leaned over and she did stiffen up, so. But yeah, otherwise, good job, Sadie. Good girl.